Geneino, it's getter time. Knights of the Old Sohva, tai jotain, en mä tiedä. Se ei oikein kyllä niin kuin R toimi siinä, mutta close enough. Ei se haittaa. Tää on kuitenkin viimeinen striimi, kun näette tän sohvan tässä näin, mutta... Miksei Stream Deckki taas haluu toimia? Why? What is wrong with you? What have you done? Stream Deck? Stream Deck, please. Ei oo tääkään ikeastaan sotkasta. Siellä oli miinus 50% alennukset, tää on kirjaimellisesti sama sohva, mutta vaan uusi. It's fine. Miksei mun Stream Deckki halua toimia? I don't understand. Gasp, shock, horror. Mikään, niin, ei toimi satana mikään. For no reasons. Eikä se nyt kyllä näytäkään, että sillä olisi joku ongelma tossa, no, että se ei vaan saisi yhteyttä sinne, mutta... Se ei vaan... Haluan nyt jostain kumman syystä kommunikoida sen kanssa. Uno moment, por favor. Se on taas jostain kumman syystä vaan päättänyt. Että se haluaa uudemman kerran linkkaan tuossa sinne. I have no idea why. En mä tiedä, mistä tää niinku yhtäkkiä repii näitä. Mä oon niinku edes buutannut tätä niinku tässä välistä tai mitään. Login configured. Now you can do the ding. Can I do the thing? I can do the thing. Kiitos. Jesus Christ. Why are you so bad? Tos kiva, kun jos sais niinku jonkinnäköisen ilmoituksen tosta noin, että hei, me hävitettiin meidän mystinen linkki tähän näin jostain mystisestä syystä. Haluaisit sä niinku uudestaan kenties ottaa yhteyden? Sit vasta niin, kun sulla on jo striimi päällä ja siinä vaiheessa rupeat painelemaan noita tappuloita ja se ei tee mitään.
Why did you make me do this?
Why did you make me do this indeed?
Yukukuno nobamulirati kun.
You might. Only if I get to ask you something in return. Runta tihotonga.
Ching palamule tunking ba nunotek. Chi gratulo da pograci un yukupa chintomo muchuba. Ka
Pitäis mennä tappelemaan Mandalorian Ridersia vastaan. Sorry, I have no idea who you're talking about. Ei oo näkynyt mitään shashoja. I'll keep my eye out for your girl. Ei kirjaimellisesti your girl vaan. Girl. Missä? Patista nyt juoksenteli. Welcome to the Jedi Enclave on Dantooine. I do not believe we know each other. My name is Desra Lur Jedi. You may call me Desra. I have not heard of any new apprentices being accepted for training recently. What brings you to this place, if I may ask? I came here with Batista. Yes, of course, I should have known. I've only heard a little of how she escaped the destruction of Taris. Tell me, did she save you from the planet as well? She didn't save me. We worked together to escape Taris. Oh, I see. Well, I meant no offense, of course. In any case, it is good to have her back here on Dantooine again. We were afraid Malak had captured her. I hope you enjoy your time here on Dantooine. May the Force be with you. Tää vielä heiltä näitä vibropeleilleen vielä kun kerkeä.
You there, Padawan. Why are you not wearing the customary robes of the Jedi?
I'm not a Padawan. I believe you are mistaken. I'm not a Padawan. I'm Jacob Deganis. I came here with Bastila.
Bastila? I have heard of her. They say she has already mastered the art of battle meditation. Remarkable in one.
Kuulemma, paitsi että sitä ei voi käyttää näissä meidän normitappeluissa.
But as for you, you claim you are not a Padawan? I find this hard to believe. The Force is strong within you. I can feel its presence. If this is some type of jest, it is in very poor taste. The Jedi Order is not.
Edellä ei yhtään huumorintaju. I'm telling you the truth.
Please forgive the abruptness with which I first greeted you. It was harsh and.
Vaikka mä oonkin avaruuspaladini, niin ei se tarkoita, että kaikki avaruuspaladinit on jedejä.
I see I have much left to learn. I wish you a pleasant stay here on Dantooine.
Niin, no, ehkä parempi on sitten, että tosi monella jedillä on keppersäs. Kaikki ei voi olla Obi-Wan Kenobea tai Qui-Gon Jinnea. Qui-Gon! Hey, Cart.
They're waiting for you inside.
Cool. Eli mennään just toiseen suuntaan. Absoluuttisesti toiseen suuntaan. Niin. Kyllä. Oli Anakinilla ainakin huumorintajua.
Ah, so you are the one who rescued Bastila.
Mm-hmm.
It is appropriate you are here. We have been discussing your rather special case. I am Jar, a member of the Jedi Council.
Oskeeko mielenkiintoinen.
Master Vrook, Master Vandar, and of course the Chronicler
Master
of
Baby Yoda.
Master Dorak, Padawan Bastila, I am sure you are already familiar with.
I am indeed. Hetkien, siis Bastila on vaan Padawan. What? Isn't the Jedi Council on Coruscant?
Yes, the High Council of the Jedi Order is on Coruscant.
Niinku siis oikee Jedi Council. Te ootte vaan niinku siis joku looseri Council. I've got some questions for all of you.
Indeed.
Tervehdys,
Ubi. I assure you that we will have
a Jobber Council of Dantooine. Why am I a special case?
Bastila tells us you are strong in the Force. We are considering you for Jedi training.
Niinkö se toimii? Strong in the Force?
Master Jar speaks out of turn, perhaps. We need indisputable affinity to the Force before we would even consider accepting you for training.
Proof? Surely the entire council can feel the strength of the force within this man.
Perhaps.
And I've already related to you the events that took place on Terrace.
Perhaps it was simple luck.
We both know there Maybe. Is no luck. There is only the force. We all feel the power in Bastila's companion, though it is wild.
Tää jos mä vaan niinku piisauttaan täältä näin. Mä en oo varmaan ikinä ollut silleen niinku tässä vaiheessa peliä ollut silleen, että en mä halua olla jedi.
The Jedi training is long and difficult.
Ei kiinnosta. Katsotaan, antaako tää mulle semmosia vaihtoehtoja.
How much harder will it be for an adult to learn the ways of the Jedi?
Lie. Ei hirveästi anna tota vaihtoehtoja.
I'm willing to try my best.
Traditionally, the Jedi do not accept adults for training. Though there are rare exceptions in the history of our order, but you are a special case.
I agree with Master Dorak.
Agree with Master Dorak, do I?
To follow the Sith teachings. We need recruits to stand against Malak. With Revan dead.
Are you certain Revan is truly dead? What if we undertake to train this one and the Dark Lord should return?
We should discuss this matter more fully in private. Bastila, you and your companion must go. This is a matter for the Council alone.
As you wish, Master Vandar. We shall return to the Ebon Hawk and leave you to your deliberations.
Mistä nää tietää, mikä on tota niinku Ebon Hawk ja mikä ei? Taas painajaisia. Oli mielenkiintoinen. No niin, tulihan se sieltä.
The dark side is strong in this place. I can feel its power.
Pre-crisis Malak. Malak.
Is this wise? The ancient Jedi sealed this archway. If we pass beyond this door, we can never go back. The order will surely
mä en taistasikin myöskään ymmärrä, minkä takia ne puhuvat kaikista Revanista, vaikka ne on, se on kuollut.
Can its power truly be worth the risk?
Weirdos. Onks toi semmonen training-pallon, mikä kanssa Lukekin harjoitteli valomiikan käyttämistä.
Well, Bastila did mention that you should go to the council chambers before she left. It's no doubt urgent, so you shouldn't keep them waiting.
Did she say anything else?
No, she didn't. She didn't seem well, as I recall, and for that matter, neither do you. Are you all right?
I had a rough night. Let's go.
You got it.
Tän Zalbaria tema. Niin hyvin moni jedi ongelma olisi tota ratkennut sille, jos ne olisi oikeesti vaan niinku lähestynyt sitä niinku silleen, että this is fucked. Mitä me tehdään tälle asialle? Me tehdään tälle näin, eikä vaan se, että koetaan piilottaa sitä. Jesus Christ, strength 20. Zalbar is a big boy. With big boy pants. Sure. Mitäs Fates? Zalbarille miakka. Miksi mä laittaisin Zalbarille miakka? Voitais laittaa Zalbarille tietysti miakka, mutta... No sillä on kyllä toi melee weapon focuskin tossa. Mutta me ei välttämättä haluta, että se kuitenkaan flurryilee tuolla. Eikä me halutaan, että se vetelee vaan enemmän power attacks. Power attacks. Jos me haluaa vetää vaan yhden käden miekalla, niin sitten me tästä voi ottaa sille duelingiin. Olisiko cool? Otetaan sille duelingiin. Otetaan sille duelingiin, kuule. Mä olen tämän tiimin repair orja. Sä et tarvitse repaa yhtään sen enempää. Uncanny dodge. Improved dueling. Plus 2 to attack and plus 2 to defense. Hell yeah.
Yes.
Niin, se on paha. Kun pelaa siistimpää tässä pelata jo niinku bugina tätä näin. Twirling, 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 twirling my vibro swords. Soon my precious levels. Voin ottaa noi levelit, mitä mulla on kerääntynyt tonne. Ai niin, mä enkä kattonut yhtään itemeet. At all. Sure, why not. Pro. Mä otan joo. Kyllä. Ehdottomasti. Kyllä. Mitään. En tiedä, onko response package. Paras mahdollinen vaihtoehto. Että niin, tää ei voi laittaa näitä. Tässä on tosi monet näistä armoreista, mitä... Tää ei pystynyt käyttää mitään armoreita, kun se on wookie. Jesus Christ, what is wrong with you? Laitan sille nyt vaan longswordin tohon, mutta mä laitan sille ton mun vibrobladin sitten heti, kun... En tarvitse sitä enää. This is fine. Tai siis... Mun vibroblade. En tiedä, kumpi noista parempi. Itse asiassa toi prototype vibroblade on parempi. Mulla on parempi miekka offhandissa.
Bastila has told us of a most unusual development. She claims you and she have shared a dream. A vision of Malak and Revan in the ancient ruins here on Dantooine.
These ruins. En mä kyllä hirveästi sua nähnyt siellä mun unessa Atista.
To be merely burial mounds. Perhaps they're more than we first suspected. If Revan and Malak found something there.
Perhaps. What? How could Bastila know if we shared a dream?
She says she has felt your presence within the dream.
What?
She has felt within you ever since...
Mr. Vandar.
Ever since Taurus. It is not unknown for this to happen between two people strong in the Force.
Bastila has vieläkään selittänyt mulle, minkä takia mä oon yhtäkkiä niin strong in the Force.
We feel it is more than a dream. It is a vision. The Force is acting through you, as it acts through Bastila.
I am having visions now.
You and Bastila share a powerful connection to the Force, and each other.
Oh God, no!
This is not unheard of. Connections often form between master and student, but rarely does a bond develop so quickly.
Whatever dangers may lie ahead. We cannot ignore the destiny that has brought you and Bastila here to us, together.
What are you talking about?
You and she are linked.
Mm-hmm. Linked by sexual tension.
Together, you two may be able to stop Darth Malak and the Sith.
But do not let your head be filled with visions of glory and power. Such thoughts are the path to the dark side.
Mm-hmm.
The way of the light is long and difficult as you must learn. Are you ready for such hardship?
No. I will try my best.
Understand that there is little choice in this matter, for you or us. Across the galaxy, the numbers of our order dwindle.
Tyytä mä siihen.
We have sent many Jedi in quest of a way to thwart Malak's advance.
Pitäisikö teidän kouluttaa teidän paravanit paremmin?
The Sith hunt the Jedi down like animals, ambushing and assassinating our brothers wherever they are found.
And sisters.
We fear it is only a matter of time until they discover even this hidden refuge.
Other Jedi have fallen from the light and
sexist am I head,
giving their allegiance to the Sith and Malak, their dark lord.
Jedi Jedi dark side Jedi are turning.
The lure of the dark side is not easy to resist. Malak's power grows as more and more planets
send help
to his conquering armies.
If Malak is not stopped,
Yoda puhuminen paha,
and the Jedi will be hunted to extinction. The galaxy will enter a time of darkness and tyranny, not seen for a thousand generations.
The Council has decreed that you and Bastila
must investigate the ancient ruins you dreamed of. Positiivista vaihtelua.
Once the Council deems you ready.
Perhaps there you will find some clue, Some explanation of how Revan and Malak were corrupted. And perhaps there you shall find a way to stop them.
Ready am I to accept this mission.
The Force flows through you like no student we have ever seen. But you're willful and headstrong. A dangerous combination.
Before we send you to investigate the ruins...
Loppustriimi kokonaan tällä äänellä.
So that you can resist the darkness within yourself. Within all of us. Otherwise you are doomed to fail.
End my life you must. Musiikkikin hävis. Se oli niin hyvä meemi, että musiikki hävis kokonaan.
We don't have time for this.
You must learn patience and discipline. The ruins are a place of corruption. The dark side is strong there. We cannot risk sending you there unprepared.
We must begin your training at once. You have a destiny upon you that you must be prepared to face.
Kestän minä en. The galaxy
is upon you.
I can only hope you will prove up to the task.
The path you have chosen to walk is difficult. Intensive training.
We need a montage. We need.
Meditation will teach you to channel the power of the Force. To truly understand the way of the Jedi, you must open your mind to knowledge.
Sun pitää tuijotella asioita.
Seek wisdom in the teachings of the great masters of our order. The Jedi is never alone. Others in the order will always stand by you. You and Bastila share a special...
Tämmönen helvetin muoinen lore montake tähän, ja sitten yhtäkkiä nää on tota niinku siis bestest pals of besties.
The way of the EFF. It requires great discipline. Yet even though you are a mere apprentice, unlimited, and your progress amazing.
Loud Jedi noises.
One who has mastered the initial training so quickly.
Mm-hmm.
You've done in weeks what many cannot do in years. I am honored to welcome you fully into the Jedi Order.
God damn it.
Soon your apprenticeship will end. And you will be granted the title of Padawan, the lowest rank of those within the Jedi Order. Yet first, you must prove yourself worthy.
I want to ask some questions, Master Zar. Questions about Revan and Malak.
Few mention those names around here anymore. But I suppose it is just as dangerous to deny they were ever part of the Order.
Mm-hmm.
When I was still on Coruscant, Revan and Malak.
Se on se yleinen tota niinku jedi ongelma, että ne yleensä vaan täysin tuppisuuna kaikista asioista, mitkä on mennyt pieleen. Sit, oh my goodness. Ne tulikin takaisin ja meni vituiksi. Ja siis jengi olisi ollut tietoisia niistä asioista, niin ne välttämättä olisi käynyt.
Revan was my most promising pupil. One I felt sure would someday become a champion of the Jedi Order.
What happened?
The Jedi Order moved too slowly for Revan and Malak. We were too cautious in their eyes. They always sought to learn far quicker than their masters felt was prudent. It is one thing to understand a lesson, but to truly comprehend it takes a wisdom that only comes with time. Several years ago, when the Mandalorian threat first arose, Revan and Malak were eager to journey to the Outer Rim to defeat the
Crumble,
enemy.
Crumble.
But the Council felt it best if we moved with care and caution. The true threat the Council feared had not yet revealed itself, but Revan would not be dissuaded. Charismatic and powerful, it was inevitable many of the Order would flock to Revan's seemingly noble cause.
Se haluaa oikeasti tehdä jonkinnäköistä actionia, hei. Sillä aikaa, kun te vaan hengaatte ihan teidän kirjastoissa Masterboitte. Forcel. What happened to this noble mission?
They were foolish to disregard the Council's wishes. I do not know what happened to Revan, Malak, and their followers on the farthest reaches of the Outer Rim, but something corrupted them. Their ideas
or maybe they saw the truth!
Tainted, and they fell to the dark side. There is a lesson in this. A lesson you would do well to take to heart. The dark side can corrupt even the most noble of Jedi.
Yeah, get on with it.
You have learned much, yet there is much more for you to still understand. The way of the Jedi must be entered into with a clear and focused mind.
When you feel that laser fokusoitu.
Know that you can find me here.
Items received, items lost. Olen edelleen skyyt. Miks mä menetin mun miekat? What happened? What have you done? I need my swords. Training computer. Welcome, Jacob Deganis. As one recently upset for training here at the Academy, some particularly understand many paths now available to you as servant of Jedi Guardians trained for battle and physical prowess. In contrast, Jedi Counselors seek to master the awesome powers of the Force. Jedi Sentinels seek to find a balance between two extremes. Jedi Guardians battle against forces of evil and dark side. They focus on combat training and mastering the lightsaber. Basic class attributes, vitality, force points, blah 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 blah. Jedi Guardians gain the Force Jump feat automatically. This feat allows them to instantly close the distance and attack with open within 10 meters. Tell me about the Jedi Counselor. Jedi Counselors seek to bring the balance to the universe. They focus less on physical combat and more on mental disciplines in order to augment their mastery of the Force. Blah 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 blah. Jedi Counselors gain the Force Focus feat automatically. This makes it harder for opponents to resist their Force powers. Tell me of the Sentinels. Jedi Sentinels ferret out deceit and injustice, bringing them to light. They strike a balance between the physical and mental disciplines of the Jedi Order. Jedi Sentinels gain the feat Jedi Immunity feat. Mä saan lukea. This makes an immune to fear. Show me a statistical comparison of all three classes. 10 vitality, 4 force pointtia kautta leveliä. Konsulaarit sais 8 ja Sentinelit sais 6. Shit. Ei meillä ole valosapeli vielä, koska ei meillä ole vielä Jedi. We ain't done, son.
If you have questions, you should direct them toward the Jedi Council members.
Must we?
Good evening, apprentice. I trust your training goes well.
My training is progressing quite well.
You will achieve the rank of Padawan soon. Master Jar is most impressed with your progress. May the Force be with you, apprentice.
Thanks.
Training.
Greetings, my young pupil. Your progress has been most remarkable so far. Are you here to continue your training in the ways of the Jedi?
I am indeed.
Soon your apprenticeship will end, and you will be granted the title of Padawan, the lowest rank of those within the Jedi Order. Yet first, you must prove yourself worthy in the traditions and customs of our order, as handed down from master to pupil for 1,000 generations. You must successfully complete 3
tests. Ei siis tarkoita, että se on hyvä idea, vaikka sitä on tehty jo tuhansia vuosia.
I am ready for the tests, Master Zar.
These tests will see if you have truly mastered the training you have been given, both mental and physical. Upon completing these tests, you will pass from apprentice to Padawan, and join in the ranks of the Jedi. First, I will test your knowledge of the Jedi Code. These tenets must always guide your
actions. Pystyn helposti bluffaamaan Jedi Codein.
You must always be conscious of their wisdom. You must prove you have a Jedi's understanding of the Code. Return when you feel you are ready for this challenge.
Plonk. Oliks tää jossain joku missä pystyy lueskelemaan jotain, mitä kaikkea paskaa näkee haluaa.
Count is the path.
Eikö täällä joku kirjasto tai joku vastaava, missä oli Jedi Lorea? Se Siitä on aika kauan aikaa, kun on viimeksi tullut pyörittyä tää koko mesta täällä. Et silloin yleensä kun on pelannut tätä, niin on tullut vaan niinku...
I am indeed.
Onks sulla kortteja? Shit. Kaikki rahat menee nyt sit niinku asakortteihin. En mä tarvinnut. Wanna play some Bazaar, nerds? 102 kibää voi laittaa. Voitte painua helvettiin sieltä. Otetaan enemmän plus-miinuksia. Sure. Yeah, goddamn right, here we go again. Nyt ei kuulu vasta Pasak-musiikkia täällä. Ensimmäinen rundi on en näe tarpeellisesti ruveta länttäilemään helvetisesti kortteja sinne. It's just fine. Tää oli ihan tarkoituksella anna sille köyttää, että se voi hirttää itsensä. Sure. Ihan tota upin tota mieliksi vedetään uus. Voin näyttää kuinka hyvä Pasak pelaaja mä oon. Tässä näkyy uudestaan saman tien. Tunnu missä. Fuck. Tuuja. Jätätti 18. Fuck. Pääsen vaan tasoihin, jos mun pelaa. Eikä sen tarvinnut pelata yhtään korttia. God damn it. Why are you doing this to me? Why are you doing this to me? Fuck!
Akupa, Chekupa? Muchishak Pakha?
Cunts. You're all a bunch of cunts. This game is bullshit.
Why are you bothering me? I'm here to speak with the council, not some servant.
Huvikseni tulin tänne pöllimään sun itemit, koska mä just hävisin pasagis. Onks sun footlockers mitään? Sadge. Ja muuten jo muistis, että täällä on se kuin helvetin library tai joku merkantiil. Ei kai tämän sitten. Pääskö tänne ollenkaan vielä? You cannot leave. It is not allowed. Ebon Haak ja Eretic Mercantile. Paskaksiin. Mä tiedän mitä ihme hallusinaatiota, että mulla on sit jostain niinku librarista tai jostain, mutta... Ei ole ensimmäinen kerta. Nothing. Hei, tässä workbench. I did not mean to do that, for fuck's sake. Niistä tuli vielä parempia.
Greetings, my young pupil. Your progress has been most remarkable.
Kyllä. I am ready to continue my training.
Soon your apprenticeship will end, and you will be granted the title in the traditions and customs of our order, as handed down. These tests will see if you have truly mastered the training you have been. First, I will test your knowledge of the Jedi Code. You must now prove you have a Jedi's understanding of the code by completing these fundamental precepts of our order. There is no emotion. That is not correct. There is no shame in admitting weakness. Return when you feel you are...
Bastila, please send help.
If you have questions, you should direct them...
Greetings, young apprentice. Have you come seeking knowledge? As a chronicler yes, of the academy yes. here on Dantooine, the Mandalorian Wars...
Yes. I seek knowledge of the Jedi Code.
All Jedi must know the Code. Its tenets are the fundamental teachings of our order. Think and meditate on these truths, apprentice. There is no emotion. There is peace. There is no ignorance. There is knowledge. There is no passion. There is serenity. There is no chaos. There is harmony. There is no death. There is the Force. Knowledge of the code will lead you to the rank of Padawan.
Cool.
As you wish.
I don't have time for this right now. Miksei koulussakin kaikissa kokeissa voinut tehdä tälleen näin. Kävi koittamassa ja sit kävi feilaamassa ja sit kävi kysymässä vastaukset ja sit menee
takaisin.
There is only peace.
There is no ignorance.
There is knowledge.
There is no passion.
There is serenity.
There is no chaos.
There is harmony.
There is no death.
There is the Force.
You have learned your studies well, apprentice. It will not be long before you are a full member of our order. But first, you must pass the second test and learn about the most prized possession of a Jedi, the very symbol of our order, the lightsaber. The lightsaber is the traditional weapon of our order. It is a symbol of a Jedi's skill, dedication, and authority. And each lightsaber is...
Mitähän mieltä noin niinku jeritois yleensäkin silleen, kun joku tulee, joku jostain tulee just niinku paravani ja sit on silleen, että ei kun mä haluun kaksi. Mä haluun olla Miyamoton Musashi. With his own hands. And now it is your time. Speak with Master Dorak and he will guide you through the choosing of a crystal. Cool beans.
Ah, you have come.
Master Dork.
At Master Zar's bidding. He sees great promises.
Mm-hmm. Well.
The time has come for you to choose the color of your lightsaber.
This can color I get also it in purple? Your demeanor
and position within the order.
What colors are there?
Blue is the color of the Jedi Guardian. This Jedi battles against the forces of evil and the dark side. They focus more on combat training and use of the lightsaber. Yellow is the color of the Jedi Sentinel. This Jedi ferrets out deceit and injustice, bringing it to light. They focus less on combat and more on other skills and abilities. Green is the color of the Jedi Consular. This Jedi seeks to bring balance to the universe. They mediate between other groups, using their powers to end conflict and preserve peace.
Ja kun munapäivästä on Briteistä soittaa mulle taas. I want to be a Jedi Guardian.
Indeed. We shall see. I will now ask you questions, and your responses will indicate which class you lean most towards. A woman and her small child are beset by a desperate-looking group of thugs. They're menacing her with weapons, and she screams to you for help. What do you do?
Run away. Attack the thugs.
Indeed. Very well. On to the next question. You are in combat with a dark Jedi allied with the Sith. There is a pause in the combat. What do you do?
Pistän steroidipiikin omaan niskaan ja... Attack him again!
Yes, I suspected as much. Now for the next question.
What?
There is a locked door, and your goal lies on the other side. What do you do?
Kickbot. Smash it!
I am beginning to see a pattern here, apprentice. I have a feeling about what you would be best at. But first,
Avarus Paladin Jakob.
You are the head of an enclave on a contested world. The Dark Jedi have infiltrated and are causing unrest across the planet. What do you do?
Blow it up! Hunt them down.
Yes, I thought as much. As I suspected, you would be most suitable as a Jedi Guardian. Which color and path do you believe yourself most suited to, apprentice?
Blue, the path of the Jedi Guardian.
Here is a blue crystal for your lightsaber. Go speak to Master Zhar again and he will instruct you in how to construct it.
Stop it. You're being rude. Ja nyt me ollaan Jedi Guardian. Nyt meidän on pakko ottaa niitä leveleitä. Me ei voida välttää sitä enää. Give me that repair. Weapon proficiency lightsaber, Jedi defense, force jumps, Jedi sense, force sensitive. Ei saada vieläkään master 2 weapon fightingia. Sadge. Me saadaan improved flurrying. Improved furry. Tai... Weapon focus lightsaber. Knight sense. Improved furry. Ja me halutaan burst of speed. Mä en tiedä, haltais me force resistance vai haltais me energy resistance. Kill. Murder. Death kill. Ei me varsinaisesti haluta. Meillä on yksi leveli Force Jump, jos riittää. Mä en tiedä, kumman mä haluun. Tässä rekomendaan. Stunnia ja Force Pushia. Jesus. Hyi. Hyi. Mä en kyllä ajatellut ihan itse hiilailla sinänsä, että... Tai energiresistan sitten. Long. Nyt mä oon katso siis level 5 scouttia ykköslevelin Jedi Guardian. Ja mä voin ottaa saman tien lisää näitä leveleitä. Like a true hero. Da cure. Force valor. Dominate mind. Stool. More strength, please. Kyllä, recommendedkin on silleen, että ja ota sitä strengthia vaan. You're going to be the strength boy. Nyt me saadaan master 2 weapon fighting. Ei saada vieläkään night speedia. Koska se on leveli 9. Shit. Kai mä otan sitä Force Valor. Horse Valor. Now what?
Now that you have selected your crystal, we shall begin the construction of your lightsaber.
Tee hyvin. Traditionally associated with the Jedi, the lightsaber is a devastating weapon difficult to master. Properties can vary with type of focusing crystal used in construction. We don't have any power crystals. Meillä on pelkästään yksi sininen kristalli. Voisin nyt laittaa Zalbarille se prototyyppi. Kyllä. Hell yeah!
Yes.
Mistä mä saan toisen? Mä tarviin toisen lightsaber.
Your crystal seems to have been set perfectly. It is rare indeed for that to happen the first time one constructs their lightsaber.
Murhaamalla jonkun toisen jedin. Rare,
found only in certain caves strong in the force.
Kiitos, Kolmar.
Crystals to your lightsaber, you can alter or enhance its properties. There have even been unconfirmed rumors of certain force-sensitive caves here on Dantooine that may hold these crystals.
I can find crystals on Dantooine?
It is a rumor only. I do not know if there's any truth in it, but you must learn first to use your lightsaber and take care when drawing it. Your lightsaber identifies
a member of the Jedi Order.
With such recognition comes honor and respect. And the attentions of dangerous enemies. The Sith and Dark Jedi will seek to destroy you, apprentice. And you must prove yourself worthy in battle against a foe who also wields a lightsaber. Are you ready to face the final challenge, apprentice?
I need more time to prepare myself.
When you feel that you are ready...
I need a second sword.
Greetings, my young pupil.
I am ready to continue my training.
Jedi, the threat of the dark side is always present. You must truly understand this before you are accepted into the Order.
True that.
You must see the corruption of the dark side for yourself. Even here on Dantooine, there are places where the dark side holds sway, twisting and tainting nature itself. The ancient grove, once used for deep meditation by the Jedi, is now tainted. A wave of darkness perverts the region around it. The
Perversi mezza.
The area have become savage and ruthless. They have become a threat to the settlers. A threat the Jedi have promised to stop.
What would you have me do, Master Zahar?
The symptom of the true problem. You must journey into the grove and confront the true source of the darkness. That is your task.
Do you have no other guidance?
I can say no more.
Koska pitää olla taas jediä, pitää olla mysteerinen.
None of the other Jedi at the Academy are permitted to help you in this task. But remember this. Jedi acts with patience and care, and those on the dark path are not always lost forever. The dark side still taints
the
ancient grove. Your lessons cannot continue until the spreading corruption of the dark side has been stopped. This is your task, apprentice.
May the force be with you. Svarch be with you. Cleanse a meditation grove to the southeast of the dark taint that has been infesting it. The exact nature of the cause of the taint has not been made clear. Nyt me voidaan poistua täältä.
Greetings.
Hello.
Though I understand you shall not have that lowly title much longer.
Katsotaan miten käy.
Tells me that your progress has been remarkable. Soon he feels you will attain the rank of Padawan. Then you will truly be a full-fledged Jedi. Are you enjoying your training?
I'm looking to alter my lightsaber and I heard about some caves.
There are caves on Dantooine that hold those rare crystals. But be warned, apprentice, they are dangerous. You should not meddle in things beyond you.
Danger is my middle name. Apprentice.
There is much you must yet learn.
Dangerous. Dangerous 2. Ah, fuck. Voisi lähteä täältä. Tää on taas niin mystisiä referenssejä siellä, että mä... Kaikki ettei välttämättä kolmarkaan taju. Sitten mennään jo aika syvällä. Dangerous ja Dangerous 2.
Achuta, wonga kun bis dulbi.
I am indeed a Hagob Degonis. Krattis Jörkalla. Jedwana mana ni jibubu. Mucho shaka paka. Zerka korp.
Achuta. Wonga kun bis dulbi kiko yana. Tong patugas mak.
I'd like to see what you have for sale. Jedwana mana ni jibubu.
Tong mucho shaka paka.
Mucho shaka paka. Combat suite. Sanasikis blade. Droidin murha. Miekka. Jurgen Kaltas assault rifle maksaa vain 8 000. Stealth field replacement. Breathing mask. Not usable by Vykis. Vykis. Kaikki on saatana kalliita. Jesus Christ. Jesus. Jesus Kristus. Jos joku idiootti ei olisi käyttänyt kaikkia mun rahoja pasakortteihin. Battle armor.
Tää on yksi battle armor.
Ta bist du bon konki pankpa.
Pinki pong 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 pong.
Rundi hadonga.
Täällä eri paskaa on, silloin eri paskaa, mutta me ei ole tarpeeksi varaa vielä päivitellä teman kaikkia. Kaikkiin nabuloit. Battle armor. 20. This is fine, paitsi että tää näyttää ihan super dorkalta. It looks like the dumb. Hetkinen, mitä sä selvitit mun nyt taas? Niin, eli siis lue dorkalta. Surprise. Star of Emergency Food and Surprise. Ei oo vielä kaikki koko jengiä kasassa täällä. Täällä on tosi paljon tyhjää täällä Ebon Hawksissa. Sama vika. This is the galaxy map, the Ebon House onboard navigational computer. When you're ready to leave Dantooine, you can use the galaxy map to travel other planets around the galaxy. Galaxy. Me halutaan kyllä pysyä Dantooinella edelleen, koska meidän pitää tehdä asioita. Mä aika varmaan, että en mä tiedä, että voitaisko me edes lähteä. Ihan teoria, että voitais lähteä, koska mä oon jo sentineli kuitenkin. So I do believe it's fine. Eiku niin, tää oli vaan tää ihme ässi. Pömpylä. Täältä. Mucho shaka baka, let me leave. Hell yeah. Patistaa me ei voida ees ottaa nytten, koska se ei saa auttaa meitä tässä tehtävässä. Mä en pääty pois täältä!
I cannot render assistance, citizen.
Of course you can't.
Yku kuno, noba mulje.
Sure.
Si, gratulo da
pograsi. Human citizen of Dantooine, pene of rundilof sulle. Joo, mä tiedän kyllä. Puhuttiin jo tästä, mä en oo edelleenkään nähnyt mitään.
Tong heit wom.
En oo nähnyt sun.
Takum justa.
Naikkosia.
Takum justa.
Edelleenkään. Mucho shaka baka vaan sullekin.
Achuta. Wonga.
I'm looking for crystals to alter my lightsaber. Samat setit kaikilla näillä. Miten täältä pääsee? Pitiks mun käydä puhumassa niille nörteille vielä?
If you have questions, you should direct them.
Greetings, young apprentice. Have you come as a chronicler of the Mandalorian?
Shut up. Where are the academy's archives?
This facility is a training academy. The archives here are restricted to those who have attained the rank of master. We must protect overeager Padawans from being exposed to dangerous knowledge. The pursuit of knowledge is a noble goal. But there are some things that require the wisdom of a master to truly understand. If you are seeking information on Revan, Malak, and the Sith,
sun pitää olla tarpeeks mestari, että sä pystyt, sä et ratkea kaikkien propagandaan. I don't have time for this.
I will not force you to hear what I have to say. Though I think it is unwise to ignore the lessons of the past. Perhaps you can return when you have more time.
Good evening, apprentice. I trust your training goes well.
Se on voinut paremminkin mennä, mutta mä en tiedä miten pääsen pois täältä.
I have faith that you will achieve the rank of Padawan soon.
May the horse be with you.
I see you insist on wandering the halls of our enclave when you should be busy studying your lessons.
Niin on mullakin. Niin on mullakin molemmat 16-bittiset analogit, mitä vittuu. Ännää upi täältä.
It appears that soon you will achieve the rank of Padawan. Master Jar is most impressed with your progress, but I cannot help but wonder if you move forward too quickly.
Hepe, hepe. Mikä niinku siis kuinka niinku siis käännissä sun pitää olla, että sä uskoisit Anneliko Monsteria tai Fatoria?
The dark side still taints the ancient grove.
Are you an idiot? Click the box for yes. Let me leave. Olin just sanomassa ja sitten päästi mut pihalle. Yllättäen Fatoria Unlucky Monster ei ymmärrä hyvän päälle. Of course.
Arlen Matali likes to lord his wealth over the Red Master. Quattro was hurt very badly.
Antoine is one of our last refuges. The Sith hunters.
It is good sometimes to stop and reflect on the beauty of nature and the Force. I am sorry. I tend to get carried away. I do not believe we have met, apprentice. My name is Nemo. Is there something I can help you with?
Oot sää se, mistä se Nightwish lauleskeli.
Indeed. What is it you would like from me?
What do you know of the Tainted Grove?
The Council has told you nothing of the Grove?
No ei, koska ne tykkää olla mysteerisiä. No, they have not.
Then it would not be my place to explain its significance. But as the light side can be embodied in living beings, so can the dark. The Grove can be found to the south and east in the plains. But be wary of
south
the towns.
And east.
They may be agitated by the power in the Grove. Is there something else I can help you with?
No.
I hope your time is...
Shut up.
Greetings, friend.
I think ei, sun klooni on tässä just 2 metrin päässä.
The Jedi Order. Has the Council agreed to hear our petition?
Nee. I'm merely an apprentice, not a Jedi.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was mistaken. Does the Council require our presence?
I don't even know who the fuck you are. I am sorry, I do not know.
I see. I am mistaken. How may I be of assistance?
Jedi-asiakaspalvelua täällä.
Farewell then. May the Force be with you. Is that how it goes?
Yeah, sure.
May the Force be with you.
May the horse be with you.
Hello. I'm afraid I'm not very good at explaining things.
Se on britti, eli sen on pakko olla pahis.
Are you a Jedi?
Nope.
How long can you people continue to sit by and claim you protect us, protectors? Ha! You sit in your enclave safe from the Mandalorians while we suffer.
Mä tuijotan mieluummin tämän rauskua tuolla. We are Jedi. What we desire is always right. Jesus Christ. What are you talking about?
Those Mandalorian brutes have killed my daughter. They came to our land demanding our livelihood. But Ilsa, my Ilsa, said no.
They killed her?
There was nothing I could do. Too many of the Mandalorians and their Duro's allies. I've come here to ask you, please, Master
Jedi. That is the way.
Stop these raiders and get revenge for my daughter.
I'm not a Jedi yet.
But you have been accepted into the Order. Yours is the authority of the Jedi.
Ei se toimi niin. Täällä on tosi korkea hierarkia. Annihilate them from the face of this planet. Korkea hierarkia. Tosi tärkeä hierarkia. Voin lähteä fiilistelemään ihan niinku keskenään mitä ollaan.
Both damn Mandalorians have been raided.
Antoine is one of our last refuges.
Those damn Mandalorians.
Knights who say KNI! What happened? Sovitaan niin. Scour the continents, boil the oceans.
Mucha shak pangpa, la boda ni winki smak toma. Wana kun bes chingpa ma rulira.
You might give something. I must. I'm still going now. Mä rupes lähestymään Dank Sidea, jos rupeaa kiristämään jengiltä täällä itselleen.
You know those stones to the east of here? I heard they did some digging. I don't understand why the Jedi Council are hiding here. Shouldn't they be helping the Republic?
No. Sen siitä saa, kun tekee huonoja valintoja elämässä ja tekee viikonloppuvuoroja. Mun pitää mennä heti huomenna aamulla, pitää olla satana 10:00 ja hakemassa uutta sohvaa ja pitää tuoda se sohva tänne ja pitää viedä vanha sohva serri sorttiasemalle ja... Ja sit mun pitää kerätä 13.45 itäkeskukseen, että kerkee kattoo Dunen.
We were working on my farm to the north of here. I was working in the garden outside.
Perkele.
I was working inside. I heard the door to the house open, but not close. I went to see and found it wide open. I searched everywhere and could not find him.
Kerätään kaikki side questit.
I need him back so badly. I wonder if he... Could he have been kidnapped?
No, se mäkin voin samantien silloin julkaisussa mennä katsomaan se, mutta... Mieluummin istun täällä teidän kanssa ja striimaan Kotoria. Does anybody hold a grudge against him?
Not that I know of. None of my neighbors.
No, sanotaan, että jos tässä vanhassa sohvassa on ruvennut tulemaan jo jouset läpi tosta kankaasta, niin...
But no, cat hounds are not intelligent enough to open doors. Although they have been more vicious lately. No, it must have been someone who could open the door by himself. Come to think of it, the door was locked.
Did someone break it down?
No. The door was undamaged and showed no signs of tampering.
Indeed.
Well, yes, it could have.
Siinä on kuule, monen muodon nelinpelivideotkin pierskelty tässä sohvalla, niin ilman vähemmästäkin. Your missing companion is a droid.
Well, yes. He is a droid.
Kyllä. Uusi sohva on valittu ja se on sama sohva kuin tää, mutta eri värinen.
He is very dear to me, my precious is. I don't know what I'd do without him.
Yes, Dietri, I understand you're concerned about him too.
The only companionship I have on all of Dantooine.
You live alone with this droid?
He is a personal assistance droid. My husband was a genius at constructing droids.
Lue, se on seksi droidi. Ei oo vihreitä sohvia, se on vaan tumman harmaa. Jos tää on niinku harmaa, niin se on tumman harmaa.
Like a gaping wound. Please, I beg of you, return my droid to me.
Ei oo hirveesti ollut värivaihtoehtoja siellä tarjouksessa, että siellä oli jo -50% kun tietyt setit ja katoin vaan, että hei. Se on sama kuin mikä mulla on nytten jo. -50. Check. I will help you find your droid.
Thank you, Master Jedi.
I'm not a Jedi, though.
Please, send him home to me. I need him so much.
Mikä on niinku siis gamer pro tyylinen sohva yleensäkään? Niin. Katoin kaksi tuon lukee Adam LARP. Greetings, fellow sentient. Simple merchant with a noble poipas. Noble, are you? Hieno kuvakulma, Hermanne. Joo, niin mä oon kuullut jo, että täällä on kaikennäköisiä cat hondeja sun muut. You are trying to sell me something, aren't you? Selling weapons. Let me see what... Do you have any maps of the area? Nice. I'd like map of this area. 2 credits for this fine map. I'll take it. Onks sulla... I would like a map to the area of south of here. 2 credits. That's a steal. Papa. Cassus Fetch Battle Armor. 15 tonni. Jesus Christ. Jesus Kristus. Pitäisikään tuolla myydä vähän miinoja and such. Miksi ei olisi Mandalorian armoria? Lähetään siitä. Me ei tehän olla clothingilla kyllä yhtään mitään. Ehkä me säilytetään yksi clothing ihan vaan vittuillakseen. Clothing. Sword Swordella mä oon aika varma, että me ei tehdä kyllä enää ikinä yhtään mitään. Eikä kyllä shockstickeilläkään. Missä on kaikki miinat on? Minor fragumine. Minor gas mine. Ehkä me säilytetään vielä. For now. Gurr. Patrikit tulloo ja helemat paukkuu. Niin.
Yes.
Womp. Tässä teoriassa voisi ehkä osuukin johonkin, kun on se Master 200 ja improvisoitu flurry. Improved flurry. Onks tuo ollut jotain? Jotain judui. Horned kettaan. Mä painelin koko ajan väärin nappulata taas. This might not end well. Tosiaan kelaa, mutta missä helvetissä Salbar. Ja me kiusaamaan meidän droidia. Mä asuin mä nytkin 2-3. Ei, mä asuin 3-3. What are you talking about? 3-3. It's fine. Hepe. Never happened. Lies and slander. Oh my god, it was an ambush. 2-3. Mä pitän normi hyökkäyksiä, mutta pitää flurry. I'm having the bad time. Womp. Hyvin se menee. Muut nörtit sai leveleet. Even more strength. All the strengths for Zalbar. Nice. Implant level 3. Mä en edes muista, oliko se on, missä vaiheessa oli edes implantteja. Sure. Have some computer use. Demolitionsia saa laittua lisää. Yeah, sure.
What? Yes?
Kellään ei ole hiiliä nyt tänne, mutta hiilataan itteen. Aika julma. Onks tää jonnekin muualla? Matale Grounds. Tää on sit aika pitkälti tää tota niinku loppupeli on aika pitkälti tätä, että sä vaan haahuille tämmöisessä isossa aakeessa laakeessa ja koetat löytää jotain epämääräisiä luolia, mihin sä voit mennä sisään. Welcome to the rest of the video game. Heavy stone doors and sealed. The light, the door is too thick to be cut through with the lightsaber. Sen pitää olla kyllä aika thick siinä vaiheessa. Damn, boy, hit thick. Ei oikein rimmannut. Damn, boy, it... No itseasiassa niin. Damn, boy, it thick. Mä en odottanut, että se kysymys oli meikäläisen. Sittenkin mä oon vastannut siihen. Niin chatti, Kolmaron pettynyt teihin. You made Kolmar sad and you should feel bad. Fuck! Why are you so strong, Cathound? Hyvin tuli vedeltyä huteja kyllä tossa. Aina painan väärään nappulaan. Womp. Level up. Repair. Nyt mä en voi käyttää Night Speedia, koska se on restricted by armor. Nyt mä voisin ottaa False Resistance. Tai Stasis. Mut False Resistance vois olla kova. Horse Resistance. Kelakkuin paljon jedi-skillejä sä saisit, jos sä vetäisit vaan sen level 2 scoutin. Matale Passcard required to enter. Mulle tulee tossa Mataleesta mieleen vaan se Resident Evil 4 ne villagerit, mitä ne höpöttää se. Ei ne kyllä sano Matale, mut se on vähän sinne päin. Matanene! I'm kinda lost. Lost and confused. Ollaan kohta käytetty jo, tai itse asiassa me ollaan jo käytetty yli puolet Xbox ykkösen blokeista.
No, please. Take my wife and children instead. Anything.
And matar. Ermagerd, it's a Mandalorian. Miss. Metsitänkkää tämän Mandalorian, joka arjessat. Salbar voi keskittyä sillä aikaa siivoamaan kaikki noin muut tuolta. Sí. What are you buying? What are you selling? Se on sinänsä hauska, että R8:ssakin niin ohimennen mainitsee sen R4-kauppiaan siinä. R4-kauppias on kanonia. Totta kai se on kanonia, mutta siis nyt sitä on niinku siis siitä on puhuttu jossain muuallakin. Ja mä murhasin vaan jonkun random ass Mandalorianin täällä. Joo, we countered some of the Mandalorian raiders plaguing Dantooine and slain them. They did not seem as organized or as powerful as you had been led to believe. Perhaps you have not yet met their most powerful members. That's a possibility. Matalo! Matele! Tää meni sinne krövelle. Mä oon haahuinen täällä tekemässä random ass sidequestia niin kauan, kunnes random ass sidequestia ei enää jäljellä. Welcome to KOTOR. That is what we do. That, welcome to melkein mikä tahansa Western RPG. Haahuilet tekemässä sidequestia niin kauan aikaa, kunnes sidequestia ei enää jäljellä. Nyt tuli taas nyt kun mä pelaan tätä näin, niin tulee semmonen fiilis, että tekis mieli striimata se Lost Odyssey. Koska siinä nyt tois sitten That's not what I meant to do. Siinä olisi niinku Japani RPG as Japani RPG.
What?
Mut siinä on myös se ongelma, että se on ihan saatanan pitkä! Kuinkahan kauan siinä meni tälleen niinku konservatiivisesti arvioituna? Varmaan joku 60 tuntia. Et se olisi niinku 30 striimiä vajaa.
Achuta. Wonga kun bis tulpi.
Your arrival here is well timed. Who are you? Averrakin
50 H5.
Totta kai se menee hankintaan. Se on aika pitkälti se syy, minkä takia mä rupesin pelaamaan tätä originaalia just. Pystyy verestämään muistit tästä näin, että minkälainen tää alkuperäinen taas olikaan. Sit kun se tulee se remake, niin pystyy paljon paremmin. Mulla oli tarkoitus muutenkin striimata tää näin, niin kun tossa tuli vähän aikaisesti puheeksi. Ja sit puhuin podcastissa siitä, että vois striimata KOTORin jossain vaiheessa, ja sen ne ilmoitti tän sen remakein. Sit mä ajattelin, että match made in heaven or hell, jompikumpi. What would you want me to do? Ai niin, tää on tää Acer-törnin kohtaus täällä. I have brought an information retrieval droid with access to the archives both of the Jedi Enclave and then blah blah. I will use my wisdom and experience to offer you some guidance, but I will not solve the case for you. There is little benefit if you do not solve this problem yourself. Consider each man's account and check the facts with the information droid. Once you have gathered all the evidence you think you need, run through the possible scenario with me. If you are unable to come to a satisfactory resolution, then I will take these men to the Enclave and deal with this myself. According to the account of the participants, these three men were out here in the field together earlier before the clouds broke. I find that very odd, for most people would seek shelter indoors when the sky is filled with dark storm clouds as it was earlier today. But that is not the most puzzling aspect of the case. The dead man, Calder Netic, was shot in the back with a blaster rifle. A rifle was found lying near his body with bloodstains on it. It has been sent back to the Enclave for analysis. Two other men were found at the scene when I arrived. One was Handen Gould. He was unarmed. The other was Richard Lusoff, who was carrying a hunting laser. Both men say they did not do anything and that they came across the body, but both also accused the other. Obviously, there is more to this than we have been told. Is there anything else I should know? There is one last thing. When I arrived, Hando was holding his side and Trigger was favoring one of his legs. You would do well to remember this and progress through the case. If there is anything else you need, I will remain here while you question the witnesses. Tämä on kirjaimellisesti. Ja se oli Zalbar. Se oli toi T3. It was T3 all along! I am indeed.
I can assist you by accessing the records of both the Jedi Enclave and the central government facilities here in Dantooine. If you have any need of my services, please do not hesitate to talk to me. I have already retrieved some information from the archives on Calder Netic, Richard Lusoff, and Handen Gould. I have also had time to examine the body of Mr. Netic.
Rude. What did you find about the body?
My preliminary analysis of the body indicates that he was killed approximately 3 hours ago by a single energy blast to the torso. Is there any other information you need?
What did you tell me about these plants?
These plants are rife with wild animals, not all of them benign.
Sure.
The animals are mostly docile, but can easily be provoked to violence. Half-hounds, on the other hand, are much more deadly. There have been over 35 catalogued attacks on settlers by cathounds in the last 2 weeks. A general advisory was given out 3 days ago to carry a weapon at all times when on the plains. Small farms and holdings dot the plains and can provide safe refuge. I will be here to assist you.
Ah, greetings. You must be assisting Master Baluk in his investigation. I'm Handen Gould. Perhaps you've heard of me?
Nope.
Well, I presume you wish to hear my story then. I shall tell you, of course, but there's not much to it. I'm sure that you'll agree that Rickard is quite obviously guilty of murder. You see, I was out here running earlier today. Yes, running. I do that a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Can't stand speeders, never use them. Keeps me in shape too, you know.
Näyttää olevan myös juoksukamat päällä.
Running on the other side of that bridge there. All of a sudden, I heard a shot coming from over here. I ran over and found this man Calder lying on the ground, dead.
Gone.
I saw Rickard come skulking out of the shadows of the rocks south of the river, and I knew something was wrong. I hit my emergency button and called the Enclave right away. Well, there. That's my story. Now, please hurry this up and arrest Rickard so I can get on with my day.
Mm-hmm.
Another Jedi, huh? Helping that Twi'lek investigate, no doubt. He seems stumped. I'm Richard Lusoff. Maybe you can figure this out and let me get out of here.
Perhaps.
Well, I was out hunting Irias when I spotted one over here by the bridge. I pull out my rifle and aim at it. I couldn't see it that well, mind you, because the damn sun was in my eyes. So I shoot it and it drops. I walk over here and find Handen standing over Calder's body. So why don't you get this whole farce over with and send that whiner Handen to the prison he belongs in?
Prison he belongs in.
Is there any other information you need? Very well. I will be here to...
Blah, 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 blah.
We eat a man diet. What are you, man?
That's not what I meant to do. Body of Calder Netic. He was apparently shot from behind with a blaster. Was he though?
Hakup?
I want to discuss the murder.
I know that I was nearby and heard a shot and ran over on the fight called the roller dead. He said Rickard came out of the shadow of the rocks holding a blaster in his hands. Rickard said that he was hunting Iria, someone through the glare of the sun, and shared it. It is possible that Rickard may have shot Calder accidentally and Hansen may have fired the body handed me, but it seems a very unlikely explanation. It is more like that at least one of them is lying. Obviously one of these men is not telling the truth. Krabbelbogo.
These plains are rife with wild animals, not all of them benign. The Irias are mostly not. There have been over 35 catalogued attacks on settlers by cat hounds in the last 2 weeks. Small farms and holdings dot the plains, and Tancredites, is there any other... My preliminary analysis of the body indicates there any other... Very well. I will be here.
Very well.
How can I be of further assistance?
You're holding your side. Are you injured?
Injured? No, of course not. Why would I have been? Fit as a bantha. I run. I don't know if I mentioned that.
You did. How can I be of further assistance? Why were you out here?
I was taking my daily constitutional. I just happened to be running by when I heard a shot. I ran over and found Calder's body lying there.
Do you often run around the plains?
Yes, quite often. I generally prefer running to anything else. Can't stand speeders. A healthy body will breed a healthy mind, as I always say. How can I be of further assistance? I didn't see anything. I was over across the bridge. I just got here when I saw Rickard coming out of the rocks holding his blaster. I was terrified. I had no idea what he was going to do, so I hit my emergency button and called the Enclave. Master Baluk came out here with his droid and started questioning us. I think he really doesn't understand what's going on. I hope that you'll be able to make a more informed decision. Of course.
That is all for now.
So, what do you want to know?
What did you see happen?
Well, I was out hunting Irias south of here, and I saw one over by the bridge. The sun was pretty much right behind it, though, so I couldn't see it none too clearly. I shot, and when I came over here, I found Handen standing over the body, holding his side. There wasn't an Irias in sight, but I think he might have taken it. Calder must have been hunting it himself, because there was a rifle lying close to the body. Bullock's got that now. Mine, too. I want that back.
I want to ask you something else. Why were you out here?
I told you already, didn't I?
Mm-hmm.
Was hunting some Irias. I haven't seen many in the area recently, what with those cat hounds acting up. But they're still around. Was in my blind a little south of here when I spotted one, like I said before. I shot, and pow, went down. But when I come over here, there's Handen standing over the body and the Irias was gone. Now, I don't have nothing to do with this, so can I go now? So, what do you...
Baluk said you were limping. Are you hurt?
Well, I kind of sprained my ankle running through the bush before I found the body, but it's nothing that serious. So, what do you... Right.
Nothing here.
Is there any other information? My preliminary analysis. Is there any other information? Very well. I will be here.
No, kyllä taas ihan 100% varmaan. Tuntuu, että mä aina unohdan kaikki näistä. I want to discuss the murder. Rickard said he was hunting Iria, someone said Obviously one of these men is not telling us something. Ricard is lying. It was cloudy, there was no sun glare. Yes, well done, it was very cloudy this morning. If it had happened as Ricard said, the sun would not have been caught. Being visible at the time of the killing. You see, I've caught Ricard in a bit of a lie. It seems I was correct in assuming you could help me with the case. This lie doesn't prove Ricard is guilty, but I think you have taken the first step in traveling this mystery. We should proceed on to the next point. We need to find a motive for the killing. Maybe you should talk to the men about the relationship with the victim. If there's anything else you need, I will remain here while questioning the witnesses.
So, what do you want to know?
Did you know the victim?
Yeah, I knew him. Hell, we've known each other for a good long time. Doesn't mean I really have to have liked the slime ball.
That's not what
Maybe
I said.
I shouldn't be so hard on him. Especially now that he's dead. We actually got along pretty well most of the time. We just had our differences. We were actually business partners.
Mm-hmm.
We were involved in some orbit-to-ground transport operations for Aerotech.
How convenient.
He'd probably be the one to give the news to his wife. So, what do you want to know?
Why would someone want to kill him?
You Jedi are so predictable. Always seeing some greater purpose behind everything. When the simple answer is usually the right one. Can't you see that it must have been Handan? I found him standing over the damned body. I don't know why this is causing you so much trouble. You almost seem as lost as this Baluk guy. So, what do you... Right.
How can I be of further assistance? I knew him a little bit.
Did
but
you
I was
know
not
the victim?
Sort of great friend to him or anything. I never really associated with him that much. In truth, I didn't really want to. He had a reputation, very inconsiderate of family, I heard. But merely having heard unkind things about someone wouldn't make me want to kill him.
Mm-hmm. No one says you killed him yet.
I'm sorry. I'm getting a bit agitated. Why must we remain here? Can't you see that Rickard must have shot him? How can I be of further assistance?
Why would someone want to kill him?
Well, you see, Calder was involved in some pretty sordid business from time to time. More often than not, I've heard. Disreputable business practices, even more disreputable clients. I've even heard he had dealings with a hut. A hut here on Dantooine. Now, I bet you're wondering if I had any reasons to kill the man, but I tell you, I hardly knew him. I saw him once or twice, yes, and I've heard some pretty unkind things about him, but certainly nothing that would make me want to kill him. Of course, of course.
That's all for now.
Is there any other information you need?
What can you tell me about Calder and Handan?
The Southwood Speeder rental business has records that over the past 7 weeks, a speeder had been rented by Mr. Nettick and Mr. Gould. Is there any other information you need?
What can you tell me about Calder and Ricard?
According to the municipal authorities near the Garrow spaceport, there have been news of violent drunken activity in the cantina attached to the port. Apparently, a Mr. R. Lusoff was making accusations at a Mr. C. Nettick about cheating him in a business deal. Jedi Tuka was dispatched to the scene and restored order. Is there any other information you need?
Jedi Tuka.
My preliminary... Is there any other... Very well.
Kaikki valehtelee. Everybody is lying. I'm fed up with this world. We know Ricard lied about the sun blinding him while he was shooting, but we need more to go on. Let's examine the relationship of each man with the victim. Handan told me he barely knew the victim. On the other hand, Ricard and the victim were business partners. However, according to Ricard, they got along quite well. On the surface, neither man seems to have motive for killing Calder. This Handan is lying. Molemmat valehtelee. Why do you believe that? He had rented a speeder with Calder. The Southwood Company's record did say that Calder and Handan had rented a land speeder together several times. This shows that he did, in fact, know the victim, but this hardly counts as a motive for murder. I'm afraid I can't accept your pair. Supposition does not equal evidence.
Don't
I have. Let me try something else. No, molemmat näistä valehtelee koko ajan. They had a fight over business matters. He's getting on my nerves. It is not unusual for business partners to disagree sometimes, but if he found proof Calder was cheating him, things could escalate to violence. Well, that certainly is a motive for murder. The case is taking shape. However, we mustn't jump to any quick conclusions. Well, we should now focus on the murder weapon itself. You might want to see what information the witnesses and the information droid can provide you about the blaster found near the body. I am Ace Attorneying very slowly. What about the weapon found by the body?
That blaster? Never seen it before.
Never ever.
Calder himself had a preference for Ichani weaponry. He had this one really nice light blaster rifle that he always used. Always wished I could get myself a rifle like the one he had. That blaster ain't it.
Lisää motiivia murhaamiseen.
One rifle too. So he either must have borrowed that, or it's someone else's. So, what do
you thought Calder was cheating you?
Now I don't love Calder, but we go back a long way. We run a suborbital shipping and transport company out of Garang Spaceport. We've been partners in that business for well over 20 years, and we've been doing just fine the way we are.
You can deny it, but there was bad blood between you.
Right.
Right.
How can I be of further assistance?
What do you know about the weapon found on by the body?
That blaster was stolen from my house last week. I never knew what happened to it.
Mm-hmm.
I hardly have enough money to afford a single blaster, let alone another. I can't tell you how important it is to have a weapon on hand with all these ravenous cath hounds around. Even in here,
you
have to take a man down to get to the moon.
Every settler has a weapon, our most
prized possession. I would most appreciate it if I could have that back after you determine that Rickard is the killer. How can I be of further assistance?
You knew Calder better than you admit. You rented a speeder with him.
But I realize this must seem like a motive to you, but I assure you it isn't. I dislike Calder, true. I would punch his face in, given the opportunity, but I would not kill him.
Why would you lie? Punch his face in? Why?
My wife was cheating on me with him. I slept in my own bed.
Guilty.
While I was in the next room. But as much as I may hate him for that, I could not kill him. It may have been my own fault for driving my wife away. I must try not to take the law into my own hands. I was just out running, trying to clear my head for the divorce proceedings, not stalking him to kill him. Running is not a crime.
Ilman asetta olet täällä juoksentelemassa.
Of course.
Ei likely story.
Is there any other information you need?
Is there a report of Handon's blaster being stolen?
I am sorry, but I seem to be failing. I have searched and searched, but I cannot seem to come up with anything at all.
Motherfucker.
The missing weapon report Mr. Gould filed with the authorities, but there does not seem to be one. Is there any other information you need?
Tell me about the weapon found on scene.
We cannot get any more specific analysis from that sample, other than the fact he did not belong to Calder. Is there any other information you need? Very well.
Very well.
Akupa?
The blaster is Handon's. He lied about it being stolen. So we have caught Handon in a lie. Interesting, but I think we may need one final piece of the puzzle. There was a blood sample on the weapon that had been sent back for analysis just before you arrived. Perhaps you could inquire with the information droid about it. Give me...
Is there any other information you...
The last... shot.
I just received back an analysis of a sample of the blood found on the weapon. It had been sent back to the Enclave just before you arrived. The blood on the weapon is definitely not Calder's. Unfortunately, there was a bacterial contaminant in the sample that had been taken back to the laboratory, and it had become degraded. We cannot get any more specific analysis from that sample, other than the fact he did not belong to Calder. Is there any other information you need? Very well.
Ei kuulosta hirveän kädennöiseltä. Me tiedetään, että se on verta, mutta me tiedetään, että se ei ole ton tyypin verta. That's it.
Tong a
I assume the blood on the weapon belongs to the victim, but I want to be thorough. What have you learned about the blood on the weapon? It didn't belong to the victim. So, kolmari verta. That is surprising. So the blood must belong to one of the suspects, but which one? It's Handan's blood. Why do you believe that? He is clutching his side. Handan has been moving oddly since I arrived. Perhaps we should examine him a little more closely.
Hey, what are you doing?
There's blood! It's blood! Handan appears to have suffered some sort of blaster, blah blah blah. It seems there is one likely scenario. Rikard killed Calder for cheating him in business. While shooting Calder, he must have also hit Handan by accident. Agree. No, they are both guilty. A bold conclusion. One most people would not arrive at all. But we are not like most people. We are Jedi. Still, I would like to know how you came to this conclusion. We know Calder was cheating Rikard in business, but what possible motive could Handan have for wanting Calder dead? Handan admitted that Calder was having an affair with his wife. Yes, well done. Both men had a reason to want Calder dead. This is my theory of this morning's events. Both men knew Calder would be out here this morning and each plotted to kill him. Handan found him first and shot him because of the affair Calder was having with his wife shortly after Rikard arrived on the scene. From a distance, he saw Handan and thought it was Calder, so he shot him in retaliation for the credits Calder had cheated him out of the business. Handan would have dropped his blaster, the one we found at the scene, covered in blood. He probably thought Rikard was going to kill him, so he called us, hoping he could convince us it was Rikard.
Damn both of you.
That is enough. The culpability of both of you in the murder and attempted murder of Calder Nettig is evident. Additionally, Rikard Lusov can be charged with aggravated assault and attempted murder of Handan Gould. I place you both under arrest of the Jedi Order and will escort you to the holding facilities of the Jedi Enclave. You have done well here. It's obvious you have been studying your lessons carefully. I will be sure to inform the Jedi Council of your performance in this little test. Happy beeps. Thanks, D3. Toi on kyllä tommonen kunnon Ace-torni. Päätelmän vetäminen. I did it. 1310 XP. Konk, 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 konk. Kyllä siinä nyt kinda sorta make sense, you know. Hetkinen, mutta nyt tänne mennä. Niin, tässä toiminen sinne. Jossa luulet, että toi oli niinku siis tota johtolankojen vetelyä toi. Ja niinku... siinä, että saadaan tota solmittua tommonen kunnon vyyhti siitä, niin sun kannattais pelata niitä Ace-tornipelejä. No olipas hienosti kaivettu sieltä välistä. Get wrecked, cows. Kinda cows. Erittäin jännittäviä taisteluita täällä. Womp womp womp. Mä menin ihan sekasin jo. Bad north, bad salt. Niin, ei kannata olla. Kannata tehdä semmosia virheitä, Kolmar.
And I was super strong and super tough guardian. Se se helvetin groovi nyt oli. Where the fuck was it? God damn it! Onko tämä taas se aika pelistä, kun Mika on hukassa? Yeah, but why though? Yuhani. Erittäin jännä jeditaistelu. Vuoroin vieras. Riittikö?
You are strong. Stronger than me, even in my darkness.
Who are you?
I am Juhani, and this is my grove. This is the place of my dark power. This is the place you have invaded. When I embraced the dark side, this is where I sought my solace. It is mine.
You embraced the dark side? Why?
When I slew my master, Quatra, I knew I could never go back. And now I revel in my dark power. Power enough to crush the life from someone such as you.
Mm-hmm. Or so. Mitäs se meni sun mielestä? Mitäs meni omasta mielestä? You slew Quatra, your master?
Yes. I struck her down in the middle of training, consumed by my anger, embracing the power of hate. But it was not enough. What is it you want? Why do you bother me?
Sun negatiiviset vibesit vähän niinku pilaa tän koko groven.
I was sent by the council to cleanse the taint from this grove.
The council has sent you here to kill me.
No.
Then,
that's not what I said though.
You simply finish your task. Is it not apparent that I can never be saved?
I have no desire to kill you, Juhani.
You do not.
I do not, because I'm the space paladin.
I myself to be great by embracing the dark side, but I am nothing. There is no way I could be turned back.
Harvinaista. Tänään on ollut parempi päivä noista checkiä coin flippien kanssa. Vaikka mä hävisinkin, tämä on 1-1 pasaakkipeleissä. Come on, Juhani, you are a beautiful young woman who has so much talent.
You think compliments will convince me I didn't kill my master?
Siihen se sitten kaatui. Onk.
What is it?
Voinko koittaa uudestaan?
The council has lies. The council has you. I am pathetic.
That's some coin flipping going around here.
I thank you for your kind words, Jedi. I seem to still have much
role playing
about being a Jedi and about myself. But I wish the cost of my ignorance had not been so high. I wish that my master had not suffered because of me.
It's not your fault, Juhani.
It is. It is. It was I who hurt her. I who killed her.
No
her
niin.
Suffering is my fault alone. Leave me to my pain. I do not. It is. It was I.
Saman tien siihen keskusteluun.
I do not know what. It is. It was I. Leave me to my. I do not know what. It is. It was I. Leave me to my. I do not know what. It is. It was.
Kuinka monta kertaa mun pitää toistaa tää ennen kuin.
I only wish things could have been different. If she were alive now, there would be so much I would say to her.
Role playing.
How can the council ever take me back with what I've done? Striking my master down in anger is unforgivable.
Heh. Don't worry, you honey, they will surely take you back.
The council may forgive a lot, but not this. I am lost. Even though I would repent, they leave me to my hope. I do not know what to do.
Brute force.
I only wish things could. If she were alive, how can the council may. I am lost. Leave me to my hopeless. I do not know what it is. It was I.
Mä haluan nää pois. Mä vaan brute force, että tämän keskustelun läpi.
It is. It was I. Leave me to my pain.
Mulla ei kyllä tarpeeksi, läheskään tarpeeksi karismaa tohon noin, tarpeeksi persuadeen.
The council myth. I am lost. Leave me to my hope.
Brute force.
I only wish things. If she were alive, how can the council. The council myth. I am lost. Leave me to my hope.
Mitä syvemmälle menee tässä diagritriissa?
It is. It was I. Leave me to my.
Sitä useampia coin flippejä mun pitää vetää.
I only wish. If she were alive, how can the council. The council myth. I am lost. Leave me
Come
to
on.
My hope. I do not know. It is. It was I. Leave me to my. I do not know what. It is. It was I.
Leave me to my. No, ei oo enää 50-50 läheskään.
If she were alive, how can the count? I should convince them that I am truly repentant.
Nailed it.
The dark side. And maybe, just maybe, they would accept me back. Do you think they would? Could it be possible after what I've done?
Your inner peace and harmony will show them your sincerity.
I thank you, Master Jedi. I will return to the council then. I shall submit myself to their judgment and hope they will forgive me again.
Feidasin viimeisestä.
I'm sure I will hear great things about you in the future.
Sitä vaan piisautta. Let me just fuck right off. You have redeemed the fallen Jedi, Padawan Yuhani, and removed the dark taint from the meditation grove. Mulle tulee kyllä tosta taint-sanasta aina jotain aivan muuta mieleen. Oh, behave. I have removed the dark taint. Do not. Touch the dark. Se on kaukaa spotattu. Se on muuten aika monta. 2 Mandalordiania. Ja sitten tietysti se lähti juokseen just sinne. Mutta jos saatiin kaitettua vaan yksi noista, niin se on parempi. Fuck. Run for your life, T3! You can't leave without your body, Superfly. Missä ne Manda lörttiänit oikein? Wow.
on the nerds. You can do it. You can do it. I cannot believe that just actually fucking worked. Huh, T3 pelasti koko streamin. What?
Yes.
Ehkä mun olisi kannattanut käyttää sitä hiiliä. Mitäkin se sai niin satanan vähän siitä ensimmäistä? What the fuck? Ja mä haluan tappaa ne Mandalorian nyt kuitenkin. Mandanerdians. Se on melkein kuollut jo muutenkin. That's more like it. Mandalorian tarvitsee melee shield, vibro double blade ja Eriadu strength amplifier. Very nice. Strength plus 2. Very nice. Very nice.
What?
Onko se toinen se Mandalorian? Oh, sweet Jesus. Kill them all! Mä olisin joutunut grindaamaan kaikki noi Juhani-hommat tossa uudestaan, jos mä olisin kuollut. Koska tässä ei tullut yhtäkään niinku siirtymää. Niin tää ei autoseivannu missään vaiheessa. Sen takia mä taistelin T3:llä henkeinä verejä tossa noin. Ei käy vahinkoja. Aina välillä joo, mutta aina välillä se unohtaa. Varsinkin kun tässä tulee vaan murhattua tätä jengiä niin perkeleesti koko ajan. Yhtäkkiä toi pelikin on vaan silleen, että get fucked, get absolutely fucked. Return to the Ebonhawk! Johan oli taas operaatio. Koitin miettiä nopeasti, onko siellä ketään. Kyllä mä tein jotain questia, mutta... kyllä mä tein sen growth-testin. Tai questin. Mä voin mennä sit huutelemaan rivouksia niille mastereille, että I done did it. Nyt musta tulee ihan oikee padavan.
You have done well,
can I be a real boy
the
now?
The grove has been purified, and Juhani's journey down the dark path has been halted. Because of you, she walks once more in the light. But though she was saved, do not dismiss what happened to her. Juhani is both dedicated and true to the ideals of the Order, yet she was still vulnerable to the dark side, as are we all. She struck her master in anger during her training, and injured her greatly. But it was Quatra's choice to test Juhani this way. And it seems to have made its point. Juhani has been redeemed, and you have passed your final test. Congratulations, apprentice. Or should I say, congratulations, Padawan.
Yeah!
You have proven yourself worthy of joining the Jedi. Let me be the first to welcome you as a full-fledged member of our order.
Hooray! Milloin mä saan mun pimprobsit?
If you have questions, you should...
Greetings, young Padawan.
As a I have not. Mandalorian... Tosin se kyllä kutsuu mua Padawaniksi.
As you wish.
I guess that's good.
It is good to see Juhani has returned to the Way of the Light. You are to be commended for your role in this. Your actions give us great hope for the future. Your training is now complete, Padawan. And perhaps
Now,
it is time we dealt with the matter of the dream you and Bastila shared. When we heard of the ruins in your dreams, Master Dorok recognized it as one of a series of ancient structures here on Tantooine. This one in particular lies to the east of this enclave. We sent a Jedi to investigate, but he has not returned. Perhaps sending him in the first place was a mistake. The Force is guiding you through your visions. It may be that exploring the ruins is a task tied to your destiny. That is why the Council has now decided you should be the one to investigate this. The secrets of stopping Malak may be hidden.
Ne on Jedi Council.
Investigate them and find what.
Mitä ne Council työnsä tekee? Ne istuu tuolla ja masturboi Forcella ja lähettelee jotain idiootteja sinne tutkimaan asioita.
We do not know. That is one of the things you must investigate. We fear the worst. Is there anything else you want?
Force
to know?
Choke, you know. Why doesn't Master Rook like me?
Master Rook may seem harsh and critical, but he understands the dangers that lie in your path. He wants you and Bastila to be fully prepared when you finally face Lord Malak. The way ahead will be difficult for young Bastila, and for you. But you must draw strength from each other. May the Force be with you.
May the Force be with you. Mun on pakko ottaa Batista mukaan. Sitten mä otetaan Batista ja Big Z.
I demand justice. The central family is a blight upon Dantooine.
Jesus.
They must be punished. The Council will look into this matter, Mr. Mertale. You must be...
You're supposed to be my friend!
Have no proof. And we do not want you stirring up trouble with the Sandrals, if there is some mistake.
Mistake? My son Shen is missing. How can there be any doubt the Sandrals are to blame?
There are other possible explanations for your son's disappearance.
Ah, you Jedi are good for nothing but talk. I shall only wait so long before I take action on my own.
As dangerous as the threat from Darth Malak and the Sith may be, we Jedi cannot simply abandon our other responsibilities. The Council has promised Alan Metalli we will look into his son's disappearance. Should you have time, Padawan, you may want to investigate this matter.
Hyvä, että tälle randomisti ääs 2 tuntia 10 minuuttia yhtäkkiä OBS päättää jumittaa.
But what about my Jedi training?
Your study and training are important, of course. But the Jedi are not a cloistered order. Our influence and teachings must spread beyond the walls of our academies.
It is in the real world that we truly prove ourselves worthy of the title Jedi. You would do well to remember this, young Padawan.
The task has its own importance. It may also...
Pikkuhiljaa, joo. Ei nyt yleensä tuu tässä vaiheessa. Mä menin pois, kun kolmarkki jusaamaan. Mä enää leikin kolmarin kanssa. Kolmar is being a dick. Is being mean. Ei silloin mitään tekemistä sen OPS-paskumisen kanssa. Toi vaan pysähtyi vähäksi aikaa toi. Sen takia, että OPS paskoi allensa. Mut muuten se oli sen takia, koska kolmar oli kakkapylly. Sniff. Niin, vaikka mun hahmon intelligence olisi 10, niin ei sit mua silti idiotiksi tarvii kutsua. Tai no, ehkä mä kutsuin itseäni idiotiksi. Kolmaris being rude. Rude as fuck! Ei se mitään. Katsotaan taas vaihteeksi viikon lopputulossa. En lupaa mitään. Huomenna meidän katsomaan Dunen. Ehkä striimaan. Katsotaan miten käy. Kyllähän tätä olisi ihan hyvä striimailla tälleen niin kuin tasaisella tahdilla, että tämä tulisi joskus kyvertyä läpi, koska tässä on edelleen tätä lääniä vielä ees. Mä en osaa puhua enää. Mä oon menettänyt niihin Intelligence 10, menettänyt puhekykynsäkin täällä. Anyhow, mä voin sitten kommentoida huomenna, onko Dune hyvä vai ei. We shall see. Mutta mä menen nukkumaan, että jaksaa aamulla herätä rehaamaan. Hyvästi!